Have you ever wondered how to view and share your work anniversary? If so, this video is perfect for you. In today's video, we'll be guiding on how to find work anniversary on LinkedIn. Let's get started. First, let's head to LinkedIn profile. You have two options. Click on your profile or select the option in top right corner. Let's go with the first option. Open your profile. Once your profile opens, scroll down to the experience section and click on the edit button. Here, you can view your experience, and by clicking the edit button next to each job, you can enable the option to share your work anniversary for each position individually. This feature is handy. For instance, if I click on this button, I can toggle the option on or off. Turning it on means you're sharing the specific experience with your connections, and you'll also get a notification. Now, for the second method, click on the profile icon where it's written me in the top right corner. This will show you various options, but we want to focus on settings and privacy. Go to the visibility section. You'll find an option labeled share profile objects with your network. Clicking this allows you to toggle whether your connections are notified by any profile updates, such as new job roles or educational achievements. Keep in mind that the option is different from the previous one, as it shares all updates, not just work anniversaries. Lastly, let's discuss how to manage your own anniversary notifications. If you want LinkedIn to remind you, ensure your notification settings are enabled. If you prefer to keep your update private, you can adjust this in your settings. And that's how you can keep track of your anniversaries in LinkedIn for yourself and your connections. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more.